Robin, you're welcome.
Does the green or brown add to any sort of media color? If it passes a green, a solid white, a simple secret of this town.
Take care, girlie. For tonight, you have the safety and protection of your inn. Another day, who knows?
We are not afraid of you.
No, I can guess these simpletons are only here to appear.
Before we may be, Count Dracula, while I believe in the church and all that it stands for, in protection enough from your powers.
Come, my friends. Do you not know that my visionary eyes can pierce even the deepest wounds of the darkest grave? But on this occasion, they can only see a vision of beauty and light.
You're most charming.
Beware, Roger. Do not be fooled by his fair words, flattery, and chiseled jewels. The doctor has never been a great admirer of me or my friends. Which is strange, since we both, in our own ways, are experts in surgery. Looks like it's something of a dying art, doctor?
Oh, that joke is dreadful. You should be ashamed. Anyway, be about your business and leave. You shall deal with me.
This woman! I need to possess a small part of this girl's belongings. I could have power over her. Then I could suck this life blood I crave. Blood which is wasted in a pretty mindless body. My business is but a small proposition. I am a man of immense wealth and would be willing to pay you handsomely if you would be kind to pay me a visit at my ancestral home. I have a number of doctors wearing a private tuition. I feel with your experience could excite their interest to even stir their blood.
Well, you must kind that. Because this is excellent for this vacation, I shall be glad to accept your kind invitation.
No, Nadia, don't go!
Splendid! I shall expect you to my dinner. I always have an exceptional appetite.